and gentlemen, please welcome Timmy. I love you.
What's happened? How the hell is this? What happened?
It is what my aunt said. I did not do anything for him. I was walking on my own road. The road, JJ, he now started to rap me the way I was walking. And I told him to stop rapping that if he did not stop that, I would beat him. He did not stop. He stayed for me to now beat him. He now started to beat me.
Why you not beat him back?
He's very strong, man. And I told him that I would come and call the person that would beat him, that I would come and tell you.
Oh, next time if this kind of thing they happen, just run, call us back. Now they follow that they argue, just come call me. The guy get locked saying, I'll follow you. Call. If I wait here for you, see, I say, see.
He's not that.
Huh?
Yeah, I told him that I would come and call you to beat him. You know, said things that he wants to steal the person that will beat him, that since I said somebody will beat him, that he will follow me.
Enough, yeah, follow you come. He wants you to beat him. You never said I'm
here. Yeah, I told him.
Let's go.
Wait. How be? He big, he get body, or he small?
He's small.
He's small? Mm-hmm. Now him, they follow you come. Follow me.
Let's not die.
Yeah, you
are
the
best.
Yeah, now. You are the
best.
He's outside. He follow you reach here.
Yes.
Enough here. You come and then give him.
Yes. He said I should go and call anybody.
Oh.
The guy don't run now. He know. He didn't make mouth. He for wait now. I for send and go hospital today. I for so big.
I guess you are looking for me. Are you the one that's going to beat me up for him?
Beat you for him?
That's how. I can't know what it happened. Finish.
But I just heard you boasting. You said you were going to send me to the hospital. I'm ready to go.
Ross, why you talk like that? I don't follow you war now. Now peace I can't make. Now you are now war.
I'm not ready for peace yet. I want war. I'm ready to beat you up now.
Ross, you never reach like that now. Why are you not getting problem before? How do you expect me these people for this company?
The boy beat me very well. When he now finished beating me, he now said I should go and call my brother and my sister that he will beat everybody. And I came to the house to call Norio Deo. Norio Deo now said he will follow me to the place. I was even very happy. He said he will beat the boy for me. You will not believe we will not get to the place. Norio Deo was afraid. He even ran away.
What? He ran away? Alright, I need to know where he lives because I need to kick his ass right now.
Are you drunk? The boy is a giant, so if you see him, he's very big.
Man, listen, David killed Colette. And besides, boy, you don't know me.
I know you now. Is it not you that beat Norio the last time? But if you try this one, it is suicide. Now.
When I see suicide, I'll kill it. Because right now, I need to know where he lives.
I want to know his house. I will point the place for you, but me, I cannot follow you.
Why?
Me lie because of why the guy tell me we fall out, tell me we fight. I tell him, I say, if you do anything, I go break your two leg. As me and I fall out, no digger. Now, I'm about to cut out.
No, you there, you can lie. You that you did not even tell me when you went to run. I just look up and see that you have run.
Now, you they lie. Something where I tell the boy, say, if he step this company again, and that day they go see and last. Now, he start to beg me, say, promise me, say, for a life, you not go near this company again.
I honestly am confused because I don't know who to believe now.
Believe me!
Well, that doesn't matter. Because as long as some guy's trying to mess around with you guys, I think I'm ready to kick ass very soon.
God bless you, Frida. God bless you. Thank you.
Look at your mouth. You are not even ashamed of yourself. Instead for you to use her and cover your eyes that she went to fight for you, you are happy. I am not surprised, man. After all, Frida have beat you before.
Frida beat me? How?
You have forgotten the very first day that she came to this house, that she beat you on the floor that you were rolling.
Now the talk matter will not be matter again. Instead of it to the happy say, Frida won't contribute, join, beat this guy. Join one word, don't beat him for you. You dare to open your mouth, they talk rubbish. Don't let me vex.
Alright, alright. So, when do we go for him?
I know him very, very well. I know the guy very well. In every morning, afternoon, even in the evening, he used to jog and pass front of our house.
Ah, okay. Pure. We'll just set better trap for him. I can't one more trap. Well, they do like say we know the same, we already pass. Now say go walk into our trap one day.
Why? Why don't I just attack him when I see him?
I'll be everything be force. It is not by like that, my people they progress.
Don't say for your life you need to you bring take calculate some kind of things. When you attack him, you be done.
Play, they're not they follow you play.
Be very careful. Be very careful.
After today, wait till we use the ITC for this street, eh? After today, if you see this street, you go pass back. You know, follow it. Not just cool your mind, don't worry. I don't even know say beat you like this way. The Titi and Coco don't come.
Hi, hi. What's the matter?
You imagine. Some guy messed up with Imabing, so I'm trying to fix it.
Fix it? How? I hope you don't intend to fight because daddy doesn't encourage that and you know it.
But the guy beat me now. If you see the way the guy beat me, we must fight though. We have to beat him. We must fight.
See, I don't subscribe to that. As a matter of fact, if daddy or mommy gets to hear, we'll be in trouble. And of course, you all know what that means. As for me, Titi, I never heard of this. Please excuse me.
Go. You know say no cuckoo get power before cuckoo. Stay, we'll gather, we'll beat this guy for this trick today. Everybody go gather. We'll shame man here.
Quite frankly, I would have really loved to, but I got some new stuff so I'd like to try and see you guys later.
But you'll feel bitter, man.
Why not?
You're bitter.
Hey! It is coming! Norio de Frida! Come and see him, everybody! It is coming!
Come and see him! Hey! Where do you think you're going?
It is coming!
I've been one piece before, but my job here.
Come on, just come along! Hey, Biggie!
How do you know my name is Biggie?
Oh yeah, that's your name.
Yeah.
Well, the pieces are beginning to fall together. So because you think you're so big, you can beat up my friend's cousin?
He's your friend's cousin?
Yeah. You're not going to run this time because I'm going to chase you.
Me? Run? From who? He's the one who ran.
You the Chris. Now me run, I be now you run. You were the beg me man, not beat you.
Me?
Yes.
Okay. Let's assume you beat me before. But I'm ready to fight you again.
Hey, now me say you won't die now. You won't just die. In short, more as you say, we don't settle. Just go out.
No, sir. If you're strong, fall out.
Carry him.
Put him. Yeah, come on. You're not going to stand and watch him. Put your help.
Why? Ugana, bro him.
At the timer.
Just
at the aimer.
No, there he is. No, 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 come and see. I can't.
What happened?
Hello. Let's see the guy use jazz.
has me. Where Frida?
Hey, Frida. I don't know. The last time I saw her, her eyes was turning. She was turning like this.
What happened?
The girl beat Frida.
What? Where is she? You mean you guys left her there?
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
What's happening? Sit down. I'm sorry.
Yeah. What happened?
You still there?
What is it?
Sorry.
Stop now.
You.
Where is it? What happened? Frida, please say something now. We're going back. Yes. And this time, we're going to revenge. Yes.
Eh? We go waiting. Revenge.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
You are who?
I don't go.
What happened out there?
This one are your day and they wait this guy like this. If the guy all the party, go your coat saying I'm with the plant. I don't tell now, I get idea what to do this thing.
What is this idea you're always talking about?
I don't want to know. I don't want to hear your idea at all, at all. Once the guy is just coming, let us attack him straight.
Yeah, I support that too. Let's just hear him out. You might need it.
If we need that, not be might. Mona near me, man, tell now this plan. If you're not good, if you leave her, Mona near me. What's going on? Are you okay? What's going on here?
Now your obituary is going on. Start to dance, yes.
After today, you start looking for people your size to bully.
Yes. Because we're coming after you.
Yes.
You scared?
Yes.
Ima Bong, code, attack!
So, tell me, how many people live in your house? Because I always see different people going and coming.
We are five children, two senior.
So your parents have five children?
No, sir. Me and Noriode, we are immigrants. The girls, they are my cousins. And that one that used to speak Oyibo is their friend. But she's like a family member now.
That's the one that punched me. When next I see her, I'll crush her! And I'll crush every other member of your family.
Please.
I'll even crush your daddy!
Please, I promise. If you let me go, I will be bringing food for you every day.
Really? Okay. I'll let you go later. But if you don't do what you said, I promise.
Yeah, I promise I will do it. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, sir. I will do it. Yes, Daddy, I do.
Honey.
Yes.
Have you noticed Emma Bong hasn't been in this house the whole afternoon?
Really?
Well, maybe he went out.
He's not the type that goes out by himself. Mm. When I've asked Coco, all she told me was she doesn't know. Come, who knows, come. Where is Emma Bong?
Emma Bong? I don't know. Like, the morning I seen her last.
So where did he say he was going?
Going. Maybe, you know, say get one chic for the other street when they normally go check. I should say now there go. I'll go check. I'll go. Oh, today na Wednesday, ba. Now there go. Every Wednesday they go check the chic. Now in front of the gist normally. I'll go find out whether na there.
Titi,
I'm coming.
Titi, come back here now. Where is Emma Bong?
Is he not upstairs?
If he was, I won't be asking you.
Okay. I think you mentioned going to the market. That's all.
Different versions as to the whereabouts of one person. I want you people to find me in Emma Bong now. Go!
Yes, sir.
Emma Bong.
I'm not feeling fine, by the way. I'm sick.
How does that answer my question? I said, where are you coming from?
I'm sorry.
You are sorry that you haven't answered my question? Emma Bong, I'm going to get very angry with you. I know you children are up to no good. Where is Honoré there? What?
Sis, you all been waiting to happen this morning. I risked my full life, all my life, to take rescue this team. Eh? Otherwise, who they find out what is in there, what is in there? Not in there. No, no, it's only why. King Kong for the other street kidnapper.
King Kong.
Eh? When they pay me pass, I call lead squad with the three of them. We will go rescue her because King Kong kidnapped her. The team will pay me pass. Let them be really mission to rescue her. They got caught in the other day. They got out. King Kong got carry me. God, they let me. They let me. They don't know my heart. I said, I'm not there for them, for the kidnap.
Did you just say kidnap?
Yes, kidnap.
If only, okay, go there.
Sorry.